In 1820, people in the Coon Hill community had a need. That need was a place to bury their loved ones. Now, 193 years later, they have it here, this cemetery. But now it needs help from its local residents.